next to her. I think we've been bamboozled.